Today we are gathered here at the Carmel Room at Bissinger's, just north of downtown St. Louis, to hear from some of the St. Louis industry's best and brightest on what makes the St. Louis food scene so vibrant. What are the ingredients that really come together in St. Louis to make us such an incredibly vibrant food city, and also what attracts tourists to St. Louis to eat?
St. Louis, I think, is really unique in that we have all the diversity of styles and restaurants, but it's all easy to get to. You can walk around so many of our neighborhoods and just get all kinds of different flavors and cuisines, and you're going to get that awesome hospitality, you know, from pretty much everywhere where you go.
The diversity and breadth and innovation that everyone is using is pretty extraordinary. I challenge anyone to recommend a city that has a better, more innovative food scene than the city of St. Louis. It is extraordinary. On the beverage forefront, bars doing cocktail things, you can't see it anywhere better than in St. Louis.
We felt like we wanted to be a part of something and a part of a growing culinary scene. And it's been really, really fun to kind of be a part of that and, you know, see all these amazing places, you know, popping up all the time.
We opened Vistia because we felt like there was this amazing network of small farms that were growing such a beautiful arrangement of produce, raising animals, you know, humanely and sustainably. And there was just so many stories to tell. We like to tell the story of what's going on in the Midwest on the plate. And when people come to eat at our restaurant, I feel like you get that authentic experience of what our community is really all about.
The reason why everyone here is so successful is because it's their story. This is their history. They, you know, they immigrated here, when this is what they do, you know, Gerard style. Like, everybody's different style. And same thing for me, you know. It's like, put everything that, you know, I had into it, and this is the style of food that I like to eat, and I hope that you like it as well. And so, yes, I think that's why everyone here is so successful. It's their story in their food, and that's how we connect to one another.
All of our places are special, and I think that, you know, what we have touched on is that we are all big on hospitality, and St. Louis is a very welcoming city, and I think that we lose sight of that sometimes.
We bring different experiences to incorporate. We bring those experiences to the masses, and we can do that on the road as well.
All these guys up here are leaders, and they lead the team, and what's happening is they've bred more leaders. And so we're having more explosions of restaurants. And I think in the next 5 years, you know, it's going to be that much better here.
There's that just innate instinct to just want to make the place that you live better than it was 10, 20 years ago. And we've been on such an amazing trajectory in that direction, especially in the last 10 years, that yeah, the next 5 are going to be awesome.
Thank you. And I know that everybody here, we all want the same thing. We want St. Louis to be a vibrant, successful city. We're all in this together. So thank you again. From my personal perspective, the thing that brings people to St. Louis, just like any other city around the country, is the story. It's taking what makes St. Louis really special, really unique, and distilling that into something that just intrigues that visitor and makes it so St. Louis is the place that they have to explore. So thank you for joining me here today at the Carmel Room at Bissinger's. Cheers, and I'm excited to help explore St. Louis.